Hello, this is Johnny from Drop for a Cowboy, and you're watching Rock and Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. The rumors are heating up that Job for a Cowboy may be returning. You can check out the article from ghostcultmag.com and the link in the description. They posted this article on their own social media. Job for a Cowboy may be planning a return, and the band even posted the rumor themselves. So let's see what's up. You can check out their Facebook page, link in the description as well. So stay tuned. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.